Hello students, today we will start our new exercise 13.2. Question number 1. A solid is in shape of cone standing on hemisphere with both the radii being equals to 1 and the height of cone is equals to radius. Find the volume of a solid in terms of pi. Radius of cone, which is equals to 1 centimeter. So height of cone 1 centimeter. So the total volume of a solid, which is equals to volume of a cone plus volume of a hemisphere. We know the formula of volume of a cone, which is equals to 1 by 3 pi r square h, and volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Now putting the value of h and r equals to 1. So 1 by 3 pi 1 square plus into 1, then plus 2 by 3 pi 1 cube. By solving this, we get value is equals to 1 by 3 pi plus 2 by 3 pi, which is equals to pi centimeter cube. Question number 2. Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shape of like a cylinder with two cone attached at the both the end with a thin aluminum sheet. This is a cylinder with both the side cone attached there, and the total height, which is equals to 12 centimeter, and the height of cylinder, which is equals to 2, this is 2 and this is 2. So the height of a cylinder, which is equals to 8 centimeter, 12 minus 4 minus 4. So the total volume, which is equals to, first of all, diameter of cone, which is equals to 3, so the radius, which is equals to 3 by 2, and the height of each cone, which is equals to 2. So the volume of one cone equals to 1 by 3 pi r square h. So 1 by 3 into pi into 3 by 2 square into 2. So the value becomes 3 by 2 pi centimeter cube. So the volume of both cone means 2 into 2, 3 by 2 pi centimeter cube. So value is 3 pi centimeter cube. So the volume of cylindrical portion, which is equals to pi r square h. Value of pi as it is, r square is 3 by 2 and h is 8. So by solving pi into 9 into 8 upon 4, which is equals to 18 pi centimeter cube. So the volume of air contained in model, which is equals to total volume of a solid, which is equals to 3 pi plus 18 pi, which is equals to 21 pi. So putting the value of pi 22 by 7, we will get 21 into 22 by 7. So we get result equals to 66 centimeter cube. Next question. A stand is made up of wood, which is in shape of cuboid, having a four conical depression to hold a pen. This is a shape cuboid we having of. This is four cone, which is having a dimension of conical, and the dimension of cuboid, which is equals to 15 into 10 into 5. The radius of each depression, which is equals to 0.5 centimeter, and depth equals to 1.4 centimeter. Radius of a conical depression, which is equals to 0.5. So depth of, which is equals to height, 1.4 centimeter. Volume of one conical depression, which is equals to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Putting the value of pi 22 by 7, radius 0.5 square into 1.4. So we will get the value, which is equals to 0.366 centimeter cube. So the volume of four conical depression, which is equals to 4 into 0.366, which is equals to 1.464 centimeter cube. So the volume of cuboid, which is equals to LBH, means 15 into 10 into 3.5, which is equals to 525 centimeter cube. The remaining volume of box, which is equals to volume of cuboid minus volume of four conical depression, dispersion, which is equals to 525 minus 1.464 centimeter, which is equals to 523.5. Thank you, students.